The Wichita Falls, Wichita County Public Health District is reporting 4 more COVID-19 related deaths over the past 3 days, bringing the total number of deaths in Wichita County to 364.
Yeah, the health district also reports 116 new cases of COVID and 76 Wichita County residents are hospitalized.
The WFISD is reporting 203 active cases among students and 23 active cases among staff members. A breakdown of cases by school can be found on TexomashomePage.com.